Pokemon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Persian is sent out. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Persian starts to attack. Solid hit. Singed by flamethrower. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Mightyena is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Solar power worked against it? It's gotta be because of the strong sunlight. Jigglypuff is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? A beautiful attack! The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Chinchou is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The move can't hit the opponent. That hurt. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Solid hit. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Thunder detonates with a boom. It went down. Dialga is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Thunder detonates with a boom. But this is not a favorable matchup. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Bam! Its speed fell. Chinchou desperately holds on. Chinchou starts to attack. A light hit! Game, set, and match. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.